New this morning, Massachusetts officials may not wait as long before ordering aerial mosquito spraying this year. In the past, state officials would not order aerial spraying until the risk for eastern equine encephalitis reached that critical stage. But according to today's Standard Times, spraying can be done when an area is classified as high risk. Health officials made the change after finding an increased yearly risk of human infection from Triple E.